around State Circle are a mess. The city hasn't gotten to them yet. The State General Assembly was open for business today, and again, they're going to have a lot of work to do to make it public friendly come tomorrow. Reporting live from Annapolis, David Collins, WBAL TV 11 News.
David, thank you, and an entire 11 News team has been out in the cold, but they're not going away. We're not going away because 11 News at 5 is coming right up.